Hi, this is Jared Hasselhoff, and we're here on the set of the Bloodhound Gang Foxtrot video. As you can see, with the lovely Breezewood Ramada, the rest of the crew's been up since about 4 o'clock getting ready.
This is really exciting for a little town of Breezewood.
We call it Swartzwater Farms, and we've been lived here all our life. And that's my home place right up there. Never seen anything like this. Often wondered how they was done.
I lived back around the bend. I never saw anything like this before.
I think it's wonderful.
It's different.
Hey, well, thank you for letting us film here. Hey, nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
It's your farm?
It's home.
Well, that's cool. Yeah, thank you for having us. Yeah, I hope you don't mind us bringing bikini-clad girls to hang out for a day.
We hire that kind of people.
All right, good.
Anybody we don't like, we're going to put in them cages.
Are they open?
Yeah.
Hey, Mark, come here for 1 second.
Yeah, here I am! Rock me like a hurricane! Here I am! Rock me like a hurricane! Here I am! Rock me like a hurricane!
Yep. Hey, what's up? This is Lupus, and we're just hanging out at the video shoot. I'm not too excited at the moment. It's kind of boring at the moment. We just woke up, but hopefully there'll be some good food.
This is the making of the Bloodhound Gang video.
This is the making of the Bloodhound Gang video.
Keep on rocking it.
Keep on rocking it.
Keep it on rocking it.
Keep on rocking it.
Keep on rocking it.
Keep on rocking it.
This is the making of the Bloodhound Gang video.
This is making the Bloodhound Gang video.
There he is. How you doing there, handsome?
Oh, so early. I took like 2 major gulps of NyQuil.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't know that I wasn't supposed to take that much.
Yeah, it's the sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever, so you can rest medicine, but if you drink too much of it.
Yeah, it's horrible.
It's horrible.
Like, I can't even like.
You need water or something?
Yeah, I get some.
As a part of video where we're shooting the, our young ladies who are dressed as construction workers, and each of them is going to be having a construction worker's instrument, and each thing is going to look like some piece of sexual innuendo.
Hey, my name is Michael Stray. I'm the first assistant director on this shoot. Right now we have a little construction going on out in farmland and some interesting construction workers that you should check out.
We have a post-hole digger for penetrating the earth and oily girls.
Let's try this. I actually wanted to go tighter, but let's do this for now. I think this is kind of cool for this.
Slide the hand down a little, you know.
Gotcha. Jersey know-how.
Ready, and action, Steffi. Looking at the camera, there you go. Noticing the stroking. And then back to work. One more time, here we go.
We're setting up a couple little short scenarios of hot girls doing road work.
Thank you. You're welcome.
So what we're doing, we're just setting up the shot for a construction zone. Basically, we got these girls just being construction workers. We're setting up for a girl with a jackhammer. Hopefully, it's in slow-mo.
Action.
Jacqueline, I picked her. Usually for our videos, Evil Jared picks the girls, and they always end up looking like Thai ladyboys in clown makeup, and you just want to check for testicle scars. So this time I took charge. So I went and did the casting this time, and found all the girls.
Keith kept telling that one to wiggle her butt when she was running a jackhammer, and I said, maybe I can go over and help.
This is Bam Margera here in Breezeville, Pennsylvania, aka the middle of nowhere, and I'm gonna be driving this banana car. Look at that thing. It's so good. Look at this. It's like the biggest blind spot ever. I got an Ace Ventura it.
So yeah, so right now we're just doing a car-to-car sequence. We got a little crane on
on a truck here, and we're just getting different angles of Bam doing his thing in the car.
It's pretty sketchy, but I can do it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's pretty sketchy. Okay. Definitely be safe with it. If you have to lean a little bit, then definitely, you know, lean if you have to. Speed up to us, Ben. Head in.
Bring it down, camera down.
Tilt down.
Tilt up.
Head out,
Bam.
Nice. Hold that. Come down.
It's basically, it's a phallic symbol, and Bam Margera is just sort of driving throughout all this scenery looking for this tunnel to squeeze into. I think you gotta listen to the song and you'll get why we're doing this.
I'm seriously fucking hopped up on NyQuil, like, by an accident. I feel so fucked up.
He ran into the back of this truck.
He did?
Oh yeah, he came right up onto us. And I looked over,
hey, it's great,
and the nose of the banana was over the edge of our truck.
This thing is impossible to drive. Being I'm driving a big banana, I can't really tell how close it is to the truck, so I hit it, but it's not a big deal. You can barely tell.
Hi, this is Jimmy. You're on the making of the video for the Bloodhound Gang, and everybody was like, oh, we found this great tunnel. It was like 3 feet wide, and I said, there's an abandoned turnpike. Are you out of your mind? So here we are. I was out of my mind because this place sucks.
I mean, basically the whole concept of the video is Bam riding a banana car past a bunch of sexual innuendo on his way to the band, which is performing in a vaginal-like tunnel.
Which you think he's driving to because we're performing in it, but zing, gazooga, he's actually delivering a banana to a handsome construction worker who I haven't thought of a name for, but something like Todd. He does what he feels. Todd. The greenery above the tunnel entrance is supposed to look symmetrical, because no girl in her right mind is going to cut it poorly and be crooked, but it shouldn't be geometric. It's got to have smooth edges and such. I'm talking about the pussy hair. Not yours. Actually yours too.
We're putting hair on our tunnel, and once we have all the hair on, we're going to shape it up real nice and make it look nice.
Like, we're going to Brazilianize it.
Maybe give it a landing strip.
That's the biggest pussy I ever worked with. That's the second biggest pussy I ever worked with.
I'm Jimmy Pop's dad, and I'm the one that's responsible. I'm just out here to keep him in line and really nose trouble, see what's going on. I suggested that he come out here, and remembering these abandoned tunnels. I knew that they had abandoned these things back in the 60s or whatever it was. That was my part.
Action.
Been doing that since he was about 2 years old.
Touching me wrong?
Doesn't
that? Oh, that. That, right. This is Mark from the Park, a.k.a. Bagger.
Bagger.
Yep. And he's in the video. Tell him something, Mark. Tell him about what you think about the girls in the bikinis.
I think the girls are way hot, man.
What would you do with them if you had 7 minutes of heaven in a closet somewhere?
Stick them in the air. Stick them up. Play with their tits and stick them up the head. I don't know.
Your mom might see this. You guys have cable?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
All gay.
Let the girls touch it.
Oh,
you suck at this shit.
I'm sorry, I can't good. Tie a scarf.
That looks like Gene Autry. We're shooting the performance of this video in about 15 minutes, and I had to print out the lyrics because I don't know them. So there they are. I'm going to learn them right now. Mark Klasfeld, I mean, guy's lucky hanging out with the Bloodhound Gang in Breezewood, Pennsylvania. No, he's got the same kind of sense of humor as us, better looks, very monotone. I don't know. Can you segue into a clip of him talking?
I mean, I don't think it'd be a Bloodhound Gang video if there wasn't some gay anal sex.
And we're back. All right, now you saw that. He's, well, you know, I like to do it. So you get the idea.
How did you get into this? How did you get started?
I went to film school.
Film school?
Yeah. And here I am shooting a banana going into
a tunnel. Going into the tunnel, right.
We're deep in the hole, deep in the cavern, deep in the tunnel. Doing the performance stuff now. We're going to rock this one out and see where it really takes us. We're rolling.
Foxtrot Uniform Charlie Kilo is airplane talk. That's what you would say if you were spelling fuck. Jared and I worked on the lyrics and thought up like different ways to say fuck, like vulcanize the... I don't have the lyrics on me, actually. I didn't forget the lyric. I don't know. Because if you watch the playback, I'm like this.
Cattle prod the oyster ditch with the lap rocket. Batter dip the cranny axe.
This is like the first time I've played drums in 4 years or something. So it's kind of coming back to me slowly. It's like riding a bike.
We haven't learned how to play our instruments. And since we haven't been on tour for 4 years, we've actually forgotten stuff that we used to know. I used to know how to play scales and chords and crap like that. Now I look at this thing and I'm like, what the heck are those other three strings for?
Foxtrot, Uniform, Charlie, Kilo.
It took 4 years to create those lyrics.
Only four?
Only four, yeah.
Kilo.
His mother isn't here.
How about the dudes that hate to get filmed with makeup on? Like me and Robert Smith, we don't fucking care. Or Bam, actually. Bam Mascara.
Pressure wash the quiver bone in the wrinkle.
Well, we're coming to you from lovely Breezewood, Pennsylvania. As you can see here, the pollen count. It was up very high today. I'd say it's about a 97 or 98%. You just see, like all that? That's pollen.
Hey, this is Willie from the Bloodhound Gang, and you're watching Fox. No, what are we watching?
Foxtrot, Uniform, Charlie, Kilo. Foxtrot, Uniform.
Technicolor video in which Bam Margera is driving a banana car around looking to meet a gay construction worker that needs a banana.
It's less than a week ago I got a phone call asking for a hot dog car for this video, and pretty much suited up, got ready to make it, and then Thursday night at 7:30, get a call at Oscar Mayer's, a little wary of making a hot dog car, because they really don't want to be associated with the Bloodhound Gang. I don't know why you would, but so yeah, after that, we got a beautiful Pontiac Grand Am and suited up, covered it in foam, and just the finished product of four long, long days. There you have it. I'm satisfied with my bananas. It gets me where I need to be.
Driving this thing is a trip. You can't see out the front. It has no brake lights. It's the most like non-street legal thing ever created. Pieces of it just fall off when you're going around bends. It's excellent. I recommend everyone get one.
Right through here. When you come through, stick your head out.
Okay.
Help you see, I hope.
Yeah,
stay tight to him.
To.
Okay, stay yeah. tight to him. We already tested it. It's pretty easy.
Cool.
You come through, go straight down there.
How fast do I go?
We'll back you up.
15.
Okay.
I want to see somebody like actually get it moving above 2 miles an hour. Like maybe it could peel out.
All the band members should not move. from where you are, unless the car's actually going to almost hit you, okay? So play it safe. Again, if there's any questions or concerns, bring it up right now.
We're going to do a shot where the most dangerous person ever, TV's Bam Margera, drives through our set. And I'm hoping he kills Evil Jared, because that guy's a menace.
He belongs in prison in the hospital. So Ace Ventura right now.
We got paid once to do Viva La Bam. That was $125. And Jared got arrested. And before we went down there that night, I had told him that I would pay all his fines, thinking, what could possibly happen? So I think I got $125. All his legal fees and everything was about 10 grand. And then after that, they just stopped paying us. So, you know, we've done four or five of those. And then I was like, oh, I'm going to cash in my chips. So he's here free today. Have fun with that, dickwad.
Once again, the vehicle is going through. Stay out of the street. And roll. Action.
This is Bam.
Action,
and you. I'll do it later.
It was coming straight by me, but where my drums were set up, the angle was such that like I'd look over and it really looked like he was coming head on. Every time he drove by me, like I was ready to get up. So I can't wait to see what this looks like.
Are you scared?
No more shenanigans.
No more shenanigans.
Everything is serious on the level. We are getting serious now. We're cracking down and that's it. No more bullcrap. No more horse duty.
No.
That's it. We are a serious band now.
Really?
Yes.
We're about to unleash something of great fury upon the world in the name of Mark Rothenberg. What the hell can you say about the Bagger? I mean, he's the Bagger, and I mean, soon the world will know the Bagger.
Hi, my name's Mark, I'm the Bagger.
And he's gonna be filming his scene. And what are you doing in your scene there?
Oh, I'm gonna be holding up a sign that's in slow and Bam's gonna come right, whizzing right by me in a banana car.
And what's the significance of the slow sign?
I forget.
Fantastic.
Best part.
Matt, rolling. Rolling, quiet!
Bagger dialogue, serious. Mark.
Ray Mark?
Yeah.
Ma cooked the breakfast with no hog.
I'll cook the breakfast with no hogs.
I'm just burning doing the neutron dance.
I'm just burning doing the neutron dance.
Fish don't fry in the kitchen.
Fish don't fry in the kitchen.
How can we sleep while the beds are burning?
How can we sleep while the beds are burning?
How can we sleep while the beds are burning?
How can we sleep while the beds are burning?
Y'all wanna make me lose my mind.
Y'all wanna make me lose my mind up in here, up in here.
Hi, we're the Bloodhound Gang. Please enjoy the world premiere of our video, Foxtrot Uniform Charlie Kilo.
Please buy our album. We're going under.
Better than Good Charlotte.
Fish don't fry in the kitchen.
cannonball, the fiddle cove, ooh la la, with the pork steeple. If I get you in the loop when I make a point to be straight with you, then in lieu of the innuendo, in the end, no, my intent, though I'm Brazilian, wax poetic, so pathetically.
Waiting for some calls, you know, things will take off for me soon, because we all know I can't do this forever, you know what I mean, this thing is running its course.